What's going on, people? And we're back with another one. So we've come to Nusra Shawarma in Bradford. We thought we'd get a couple of items off the menu and see how it goes. Look at this shawarma granya. It's like a puri balanya. So yeah, starting the review off with some chickpea soup. Oh my god, it was decent. With a couple of naans, like £3, you're getting value for money. But you know what was chronic? This next meal here, oh my god. Chicken fataya, it's like a folded pizza with the jalapenos. It was absolutely delicious. The chicken was succulent, full of flavor, and compared to a lot of other shawarma shops, it wasn't as greasy. That was an added bonus. And as you can see here, it's doing the douche darallah. It was really, really, really nice. And yeah, it was that good, I didn't even share it. Moving on to this falafel, what can I say? Usually I get this in Lebanese bread, but these guys were doing it in a naan, and I thought, you know what, let's not knock it, let's try it and see how it goes. And hands down, with them sauces, it was one of the best items I got on the day. Wow, finger licking good. Yeah, moving on to this, I got a chicken sandwich. I ended up upgrading it, paying £1.50 extra and getting a mixed one. And yeah, I'm drizzling some chili and mint sauce on here. What can I say, guys? When I took this first bite, I got a knockout. They were like, Hadouken, Shoryuken. It felt like I was in Street Fighter Cousin and I was fighting Ryu or Ken, because they were knocking me for sixes. Absolutely beautiful. These chips were okay, they could have been better, but dipping them into them sauces, yeah, they were doing the bits. I washed it down with some water, and yeah, it was so good. Even the Mama Ghan landed here. Overall, 8.2 out of 10.